Oh, hey.
Oh, David, she needs a hug.
What? Okay. David, we're gonna go on, and we're gonna get...
She needs a hug, though.
This
She's so sad.
And then we're gonna get the next one, too. What we might do? Hey, I saw a red thing! Oh, criminals! Criminals, and I can't go that way. Oh, thank you for killing criminals. I just hurt.
Great.
That was pretty bloody.
What?
He was fighting you, so I killed him. He didn't see me coming.
Are you? Oh, you were looting him. That's why.
Yeah, that's why I won't let you loot him.
Yeah, but hey, I just smoke bombs. I didn't see you on his body at all, so.
I'm yeah. Like,
look at how I run.
Hey. Yeah, you're looking at you.
Oh, look. Two more. Are you a cop? Oops. Sorry. Quite sorry. You're better.
Who are you?
I have extra capacity for smoke bombs, and I'm always out of them. Like, I haven't had them since I bought this extra capacity. Either that or I keep dying every time I get extra. Oh. We're supposed to go this way. It says you're looking at lines. Oh, he's about to become a criminal.
Oh,
look. I didn't even need to wait for him to become a criminal. Turns out I can just kill him. I received one improved phantom bracers. What does that mean? I just stole his glasses off of his body for 12 bucks. Pretty sure that doesn't actually work. Are you in here? Sweet, you're in here. You're not even facing the guy you're... Fuck. You're not even facing the guy you're shopping from right now.
Here. No, it's because I'm actually not shopping from him.
Oh, you're shopping from someone else?
Yeah.
You can buy skills. Can I buy boosts? What do I do with...
Health boost.
I got a melee boost.
Stealth boost. Melee boost. How do you shot weapon?
I own one, apparently. I know I own one of the... I own a stealth boost. Okay, co-op skills. Where we have to do them in
all of my active skills are locked, and those...
I'm pretty sure the active skills belong in missions. Oh, and equipment is pretty seriously cool. Because, yeah, see here, weapons? Pistols. Like, I own this pistol. It's just called pistol. Remember this thing? Costs 200,000
what
bucks.
What the heck?
It's from Assassin's Creed 4 had one as well.
I didn't see that. That is amazing.
When shooting in three random directions at once isn't enough, reach for this thing.
Its range is high? Are you kidding me?
All the ranges are high. The ranges are high compared to other weapons.
Oh, because they're...
Because, like, long weapons are half range and short weapons are little range. Yeah, so
this
skills...
This game is really taxing on the computer.
I need 6 points and I have to complete sequence 5.
I am a shiny firefly. Wait, are you a shiny firefly?
No, I changed all my stuff. Oh, no, yeah.
That's
No, that's the color, yeah. The other color... Why can't I get the other color? Do I not have enough money for it? Gear load up. This is going to be an entire video of just colors.
I'll be like blood red.
No, I wanted this one. It costs 5,000 of these things. I don't know what the difference between all these currencies are yet. I know that's the that's the money in the game. Levers, bucks. That's the assassin skill assigning point things. That's why he wants me to assign them. Turns out I have a ton. And I don't... This one is for hacking, so it's like the anima stuff, but that's like assassin's points, or...
I have to save up a lot of money.
Staggering strike.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with that one either.
Ranged. Ability to use rage weapons. Yeah, it turns out you just buy that right here. Apparently I already have it.
Okay, where was it?
It's in the skill. I don't remember how much it costs because I already have it. Oh, it gives me a tutorial to do. It's just skills. Ranged. It's the first one. Costs one. Oh, stun grenades.
You now own ranged weapon.
Oh. I have to press enter, I can't just double-click it from.
Money pouch. Don't have that yet, apparently. Stun grenades. It's just something you can throw instead.
Yeah, I bought the stun grenade just now. Because I know I picked them up. Oh, the money pouches. I understand what the money pouches are. They're the things you throw at the ground to attract everyone, like they used to be. Thick skin. What does this thing do?
I found
I'm gonna save up for these better ones.
Some awesome stuff.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Double assassination. I need. I should.
Yes, you should. You do need it, and I still miss it sometimes, even though
I don't know how to get the one credit I'm using for skills because I need one.
No, there you have to complete missions. Missions will tell you. Well, we'll go complete a mission together, I assume.
Complete a mission-ish.
Oh, thief! Thief! Oh, what
type of the theft?
Got him. I almost went up a woman's dress. Yeah. One of 25 credits. That means we're gonna run into another 10 on the way there. Oh, I just jumped over a tree. That was like the weirdest thing ever. Oh, this is a 5-star district.
How do you know that?
Because I walked in it and it said 5 stars. I think that means it's really hard. Because the one I had trouble with said...
Never mind.
In Valdis? Yeah.
I walked through a sub-district before.
Okay, look. Cool chest. Let's go get it. Climb the hedge. Can't climb the hedge. Oh, I walked into a district before. There's a woman screaming at you. I'm scared of her. Again. They won't let me open the chest.
Do you find it then?
Yeah, it's right here in front of me. Now it's shiny. Let me open it. Ouch. You just pushed me out of the way, you jerk.
I don't know. What'd I get? 300 francs. Okay.
And mine is still locked. Nothing changed. What am I going to start? No, okay. Doesn't work. We'll get that later. You died?
No.
Oh, I was gonna switch colors.
Are you just following?
All right, come
on. Well, make up your mind. We're just running around doing random stuff. Like, we're not even doing any of the main missions.
Yeah.
Yet.
I can't climb over this one. Oh, there we go. That took a long time to
do
for some
reason. Apparently mine did too. Maybe it just takes a lot of strength for him. I'm coming! Oh, up here? Oh, up here? Okay.
I'm bouncing around really awkwardly.
I was gonna be, but then that did not happen.
Race you again.
Oh, I'm gonna win.
I'm gonna lose this race because I keep awkwardly doing things that I
should. Come on, go. Okay, I'm holding only straight up, so if he can't
can
do this...
You?
David, this one it seems a little scary.
Come on,
Dang it!
Can you get up?
No, I can't.
Yes! Man, that was hilarious. This is gonna take a minute.
I can tell.
I'm apparently only looking one direction, but...
Well, you only ever look one direction when you sink.
Well, I suck, what?
Sink.
I know I suck. Okay, fine.
Just jump.
Bonfire!
All done. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Bye-bye.